you always want to end on a high note and carry that with you where you go.
You better believe in Brady. That could be for the title. Texas will have to wait and see.
Just a carbon copy of 24 hours ago. Last time he was 88.5 points on this, and I think this is the same ride, maybe even better. He just does what he's been doing, getting the whistle.
88 and three quarters. That sets the standard.